so I am on a 4-game winning streak, so that's good. Although, last game broke my MVP streak. No one's coming. Scorch on cooldown, I guess I could have stunned him. Look at that guy's echoing shade. It was critting me for 10k. Still chasing me. Jump right over it. Bad crits. Man, monks can just get out of anything. It was like stunned for a quarter of a second. Oh, come on. Oh, no, nope. Oh, shit. I just want to auto attack. Shit.
I require aid.
Jesus. That's a field goal at least.
Quickly.
That put my goddamn scorch on cooldown. So did that.
I need healing.
Oh, we have an AFK. That's great. Oh no, we don't. Sorry. That's frustrating. Eighteen of my team's 40 kills. Man, come on. Come on, pull your weight, guys. Look at that. I can get MVP with almost half the kills and lose twice as many points as I gain for a win.